This is a square 2 puzzle produced by Calvin's Puzzles and originally designed by Dave Littlewin. It's pretty easy to take apart. You can just prise any piece out. In fact, you don't even need to turn it like I did. Very similar to a square one puzzle, and the centre is held together in the same way. Unlike the original square ones though, the caps come off quite easily. And reveal a long screw straight through the middle. This is the first time I'd attempted to assemble this puzzle, and I assumed I could just put the screws straight back in. However, as you can see, nothing's really happening. So looking on the other side, I see that the screw actually has to go into a piece of plastic which isn't held. It's not a problem though, because you can just hold it with your finger. Once it takes hold, you can release it and just continue as normal. Then you can just slide the top and bottom parts very easily onto the puzzle.